You know, it has nothing to do with the camera itself. It has something to do with the sunlight outside the patio. Maybe I should do my webcam report when it's not too sunny out there. But oh well. Hi guys, LavaVon175 here, aka Shanna, and I'm here with another webcam report from yours truly. And everything has happened since the month of September, so I'll get started. We had a great time on Labor Day. I know we have. We had a barbecue, swimming in our neighbor's backyard pool, because we asked, and did that Mentos Diet Coke thing. I don't know if it's still popular since then, but we did it anyway. And now, on to other things that has happened this month. It was 10 years ago when the Twin Tower collapsed in New York City, and over 1,000 people died on that day. And now, 10 years later, we are still going strong. On the 10th anniversary, they built the new 9/11 memorial. It opened for the families who had lost their loved ones, and they left flowers, pictures, and lots of other stuff on the memorial. The next day, it opened for the public, and to do that, you had to have a reservation and a ticket to get in there. I'm wondering if we could do that, but I don't know. On a programming note, Dr. Phil interviewed Casey Anthony's parents. And I'm sorry to say this, but I don't really like Dr. Phil all that much. My mom watched it, but for me, I'm just more of watching cartoons than watching reality stuff. But anyway, her parents talked to Dr. Phil about her past, Kaylee's disappearance, and her lying to the police about it. The interview lasts for 2 days, and on the following Monday, they talk about the murder trial and the surprise verdict that shocked the world. That's all I know. I typed it up, so that's all I know. On September 23rd, fall had arrived. Leaves are falling in the air, harvest time is upon us, for farmers anyway, and pumpkins are almost ready to be jack-o'-lanterns for Halloween, and pumpkin pies for Thanksgiving. Pumpkin pie. And even though it's still hot during the afternoon where I live, it's colder in the night. And on the next day, my little brother and I celebrated Nickelodeon's Worldwide Day of Play. It always happened on the last Saturday of September. On the Worldwide Day of Play, all the Nickelodeon channels go off the air for 3 hours, and we went outside to play. And I think I filled the pre-off-air and the post-off-air. I really did. So look it up on my channel. I think I have it in there. But anyway, during those 3 hours without TV, we played catch with our frisbee, slide down the hill with our skateboards, don't worry, we were padding, did synchronized swimming in our neighbor's backyard pool, and again we asked, and went bowling. I think we did that at night, because we were invited to my 20th cousin's birthday party. Yeah, a lot of fun. Well, that's it for my webcam report. So, what do you think of... what's this? A piece of paper. Oh, I wrote that on there. Because this is currently happening this month of September. So, it's more like a breaking news and stuff. So, I'll read what it says here. In LA, the murder trial is in progress for Conrad Murray. He's the doctor who killed Michael Jackson 2 years ago. On Tuesday, they did the opening statements. The opening statements are so gruesome, I cannot tell you the details about this. But one thing I do know, that the Jackson family came to the murder trial for justice. Source, My constant news-watching remembrance in my own penmanship. Yeah, I read that on there. Okay, guys. So, what do you really think about my webcam report? Please tell me what you think on the comments down below, and I will not accept any bad comments. Well, that's it for me. I'm LaVava175, aka Shanna, and I'll see you next time. Later, everyone.